returns as they are coming in. Here we have the Secretary of State's race. We have the incumbent Republican Kyle Ardoin right now with 67% of the vote. Challenger Democrat Gwen Collins-Greenup right now with 33%.
Some of the other races that we are keeping